Federal regulators will allow Southwest Airlines to keep flying planes that missed required inspections. But the FAA says those inspections have to be done in the next 5 days. This decision comes after the airline grounded 128 planes and canceled about 80 flights yesterday. Southwest expects to cancel up to 19 more flights today while those inspections are being done.